My name's Jon Latham. I'm a singer-songwriter from Nashville, Tennessee. You're watching OurVinyl TV. This is a song called Yearbook Signatures. It's a song about growing up with a Sony Discman attached to your brain. Got your stories, you found them in a song. You shared it with a girl that you barely even knew. Now she's gone like a ghost, but when it plays, don't you come back strong? Lord, ain't it funny what a rock and roll can do. You burned out in the basement, high uncomfortably numb, feeling heavy as another brick in the wall, part two. We all grew into the third verse, bastards of young. Lord, ain't it funny what a rock and roll can do? 4 years of growing up go by like two semesters. And every yearbook signature reads like lyrics to you. When you get to hers, sounds like a broken record. She's singing, Lord, ain't it funny what rock and roll can do? Got pictures on the wall from the pages of your hit parader. They all look like stained glass heroes singing out your hopes to you. But every Toys R Us kid's gotta grow up sooner than later. Still they're singing, Lord, ain't it funny can do. You'd write your own song if you could only find the words. For every Wendy that was born to run away from you, now she's running round your heart doing 33 and a third. And she's singing, Lord, ain't it funny what a rock and roll can do? You got yearbook signatures written all across your page. Friends saying you have a nice summer, I swear I won't forget you. But she said, if we ever get older, swear we'll never act our age. Lord, ain't it funny what a rock and roll. Lord, ain't it funny what a rock and roll.